My new moves are coming together nicely. Just a bit more practice and I'll call it a day. And this spot, it's perfect for rehearsal. So quiet and empty. What is that? No good. I'm trapped here. Is it my fate to die like this? It's such a pity to be caught so unprepared. I'd have practiced combat as well as dance.
Hurry! You must get to safety now!
Who said that?
Oh, thank goodness. You can hear what I'm saying, can't you? Follow the sound of my voice. You can hide in here. There's a door to your right. Now go! Hurry!
I'm coming.
Is the Northern Fortress that frightening?
Yep. My ancestors designed it that way. Didn't want people to go poking around. The locals won't get near the place. They say ghosts wander the ruins. A haunted castle. Lately, some have heard a young woman's voice calling out from inside. Relax! That's just the local lore.
Then why did you make it sound so real?
Sorry. I shouldn't be talking. I've never even been there. Mom always told me to stay away so nobody would figure out the ring's location. There it is now. The Northern Fortress.
For an abandoned fortress, it's awfully noisy.
Wait a sec. The Corrupted! They've gotten in!
Let's go. We can't let them get the ring. Oh no!
Yeah, this place is swarming. Guess it is a little haunted, huh? Hang on. Divine One, look! There's someone here!
They have us well and truly surrounded. Again. Still, safer inside than out in the open. Thank you, Ring.
I was telling you to hide, not come looking for me.
How could I stay away? A talking ring! You really set off those creatures as well. I take it you're a princess, trapped in this unusual form by a wicked curse. Let me help.
Actually, I'm...
No need to persuade me, Your Highness.
I'm not one to doubt an unusual story. Oh, spirit of the cards, cast your light upon the path before us.
You're a fortune teller, hmm? What are your cards saying to you?
Le Dragon. It means help may come from an unexpected source. I suppose we'll just have to hold off the beasts until it arrives.
That guy's not here to steal the ring. I think he's trying to protect it.
He's clearly no friend of the corrupted. Let's give him a hand. It looks like he could use one.
I'll do my best.
For you, anything. Yes!
Your steward's ready!
I am ready to serve!
Let's do this!
All right.
No hesitation!
Understood.
You there. Are you hurt?
Who are you?
Don't worry. I'm not your enemy. I'm the Divine Dragon.
The Divine Dragon, you say? What do you know? My card spoke true. Unexpected source indeed. Thank you. I am Seedol, a traveling dancer. I was out there rehearsing. Creatures appeared. A talking ring called me to safety.
A talking ring, hmm?
Yes. I believe it's a young princess who fell victim to some sort of curse. Isn't that awful?
Not a curse, exactly.
You know her story, then? Tell me, who is this mysterious ring woman?
Hand it to me, and we'll find out together.
All right.
Bear your fangs! Emblem of Fates!
I am Emblem Corrin. I'll fight with all I have. Thank you for finding me. I'll help ensure the path you decide to walk is the right one.
Thank you, Emblem Corrin. I'm sorry I kept you waiting for so long.
An emblem? Really? One of the godlike figures of legend.
Seedol, would you fight by Corrin's side? We could use your help getting out of here.
It would be my pleasure. This world, wonders upon wonders.
Did those doors just... We won't be able to escape the way we came in. Let's try that path over there.
I was in such a rush earlier. I didn't notice the miasma all over the place.
The creatures must have brought it with them. Certainly wasn't here before. Use my power to dispel the miasma and open a path for your allies.
The choice is yours. Divine One, as a dancer, I can raise your allies' spirits with my graceful movements. Please. Call upon my abilities as you see fit.
For the Divine Dragon.
Sleep now. I had to stop you.
This is what I trained for.
I'm sorry.
We can do this!
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll be good.
Thank the stars for you.
By my hand!
I have no choice but to win.
Dream well. divine dragon. I had to stop you.
Safe.
More skilled. Thank you.
Bravo!
Good fight.
You're a lifesaver. Here we go. Were you watching over me?
Thank you. I won't let anyone die! Yeah!
Glad we met.
Me. My turn!
It was fate, you see.
Did you see that?
You saved me!
Apologize later.
You like.
Let the show begin. Thank the stars for you. The stage is mine.
I feel great! I feel great! Of course.
I won't miss a step.
Allow me. My turn!
This is what I trained for.
Thank you.
Hold steady! What a pick-me-up!
Bravo! What's our move? The choice is yours.
You saved me!
For the divine dragon.
By my hand.
Thank you. we go.
Ah, just how I like it.
Glad we met.
The Divine Dragon's side, but I can't take anymore. Sorry, I've got to retreat.
You're too kind to me.
Allow me.
Look here. Me too. I'm so pathetic.
Keep everyone safe.
Diverge for a moment. Divine One, Emblem Corrin. Thank you.
All right, we're safe.
Hang on. Someone's at the entrance.
Don't tell me. More of the corrupted?
Is everyone okay? I saw all those monsters coming in and got worried.
Vale!
Oh my! We meet again. Did you defeat the monsters?
Yes, we did. Every last one.
I'm glad. How have you been? I was surprised to see you out in that blizzard. I hope you found the cathedral.
Whatever game you're playing, stop it.
Huh? Are you mad about something?
Don't act like you forgot. I can see through your lies now.
Lies? What do you mean? I promise you, I'm not...
Not a step closer! You stay where you are, Fel Princess.
How did you know?
Just looking at you, I feel again the shame of losing father.
You took my country from me. My father. What more do you want?
The people you killed? They had families. But you don't care, do you? All that pain. You don't even give it a second thought.
Wait a moment. I killed people? Who?
Drop the act. You know what you did. How dare you show your face here? You murdered my mother and stole the rings.
I didn't. Please believe me.
Believe you? Like I believed we were friends? I won't make that mistake again.
We've got to do something.
Let her go. It's probably a trap.
You're right.
Divine One? Are you all right?
I'm fine. But the next time I see Vale, I swear.
Yes! Ah!
Indeed.
Thank you. I say.
Thank you so much.
People stole rings? Why would I do that? I don't understand.
Lady Vale,
I finally caught up with you.
Oh, Chris. It's you.
You're a hard girl to find. Why'd you disappear? Had me all freaked out.
Papa told you to drag me back home, right?
Told me to... Huh? Oh, I see what's going on here. You're the other one.
I'm not going back. No matter what you say, Papa will just make me do something cruel. And he awoke. I thought we could finally spend time together. But no. Always telling me to kill the Divine Dragon, or attack so-and-so's castle. Well, I don't want to. I'm not an evil person. Despite what all those people said, even the Divine Dragon was angry with me. And I thought we were friends.
The Divine Dragon said you were friends? Wait, you met the Divine Dragon?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's... complicated. Look, whatever those people told you, it's not true. They were imagining things.
You think so?
Of course. How could you have done something bad and then forgotten it?
Right. Right. I couldn't have. If only I'd said that before, maybe there wouldn't be this awful misunderstanding.
You want to try and speak with them again? Set things straight?
I do. But weren't you going to bring me back?
If this is what you want, I'll help out. Nothing if not loyal, that's me.
All right. Thank you, Chris. It seems I misjudged you.
It's settled then. Let's head to Firinay.
Firinay? Why there?
Cause that's where the Divine Dragon is going.
How do you know that?
Come on, we're on a schedule here. Gotta head for the port and set sail. Do you want to patch things up or don't you?
I do. I do, you're right. No time to waste.
This ought to be real interesting.
Fogato, I want to thank you and the Sentinels for your hard work today.
Hard? That was nothing. We didn't have to resolve a single quarrel, and there were barely any corrupted around. I only wish every day was like this.
You're so easygoing, all the time. That must be why your people love you so much. As your ally, I certainly enjoy working with someone so unflappable.
Unflappable, huh? Ooh, I think I feel a blush coming on. But thanks for the compliment. How about we grab dinner together sometime?
Dinner?
Yeah. You, me, and some hard-hitting questions. Like, who is your very best friend, and why?
That's pretty personal.
You could tell me a super-secret wish. You know, one you're too embarrassed to reveal.
No, that's even worse. Look, as much as I enjoy your devil-may-care attitude, the banter is a bit much.
You'd rather I be all boring and serious? Nah, that wouldn't be me if it wasn't a rascal.
I suppose you're right. It is hard to imagine you without that carefree personality of yours. It may be your most likable trait.
Grilled and ready to go! This meat is so yummy, it's gonna make your taste buds dance.
Wow, that seems like a lot of meat for the two of us.
Oh no, this one's for me. I was going to do yours next.
What? How do you eat that much?
Oh, you know, open my mouth, bite, chew. I won't bore you with all the details.
Wow, you're really something, Tamara. Please, keep your voice down. I've heard that this area isn't very safe.
You can say that again. It's absolutely crawling with bandits. That's why I'm out here like a nice, tempting hunk of lamb on a spit.
Wait a minute. That was your plan? To use yourself as bait?
It worked, didn't it? Look, those bruisers have had their eye on us since we got here.
It looks like they're getting ready for an ambush.
Not if we pounce on them first. Come on, this ought to be a piece of cake for you and me.
Yeah, all right. But you know, a little heads up would have been nice. Practicing your dancing tonight, Seedol?
Ah, Divine One. It's not so much practice as it is performance. I have an audience tonight, after all.
But there's no one around.
There's the moon.
The moon?
That's right. The silver light shining in the dark above, and the multitude of stars, too. I perform for them all tonight, Divine One. Did you know that when people die, they leave their form behind and become stars? My teacher is up in that sky.
This teacher of yours died, then?
He did. These dance steps were the ones he loved most.
It's beautiful, Seedol. Every single movement is just gorgeous.
I give up many of life's pleasures in pursuit of perfecting the craft of my dance. It's not easy. I practice my steps intently, and I am vigilant about what fuels my dance. My dancing skills are renowned in Seoul. Complacency and mediocrity are not an option.
You're so disciplined. I respect that. And there's something otherworldly about you. Sometimes I'm not sure I should get too close.
May I resume dancing now?
Oh, yes, of course. I'm sorry I interrupted you.
Ah!
Yikes! Seedol, what's with the shouting?
This was not part of the deal, Princess Tamara! You're breaking your promise!
Yeah, no. I'm drawing a blank here.
The deal was, you wouldn't cook your roast meat specialties around me. Look at this! Smell this! Your dishes have far more flavor than any dish should. You promised.
Oh, that does ring a bell now that you mention it. Something about big flavors being a big distraction? My roasts, most of all?
You swore you wouldn't cook your dishes near me. Yet here you are. You and your meat. Everything I eat is carefully chosen to guide my dancing. Now, I want to stuff that in my mouth.
Oh, sure. Have at it.
Ah, spirit of the cards, cast your divine light and show me how to defeat this demon's trap.
Demon? I was trying to be polite. If it bothers you that much, why not go away and let me eat in peace?
Oh, I'll leave all right. Far, far, far away. I will beat this trial, you'll see. Moon and stars, I beg of you, keep me from this meaty temptation.
Yeesh. That was weird.